The Memorial Day weekend is often referred to as the unofficial start to summer, but it's also a time to observe and remember the lives lost protecting our freedom. Today, state leaders gathered on the lawn of the State House to honor the veterans who paid the ultimate price defending our country. Governor Lincoln Chafee laid a wreath during a wreath-laying ceremony at the Gardens of Heroes.